Thank you very much. Charlie, thank you. That's a thing called Senator Sam. I don't know why, but that's what it's called. It featured Jimmy Bruno on the guitar and Al Kaplan, Keith O'Quinn, and John Lays on, what are those things? Trombones, right. And whatever these two guys, keep forgetting what those things are called, piccolos. And Mr. Bob Krier on the flute. Just sit there, Bob, that's a lot of weight to pick up. We want to feature, what do I want to feature this time? Nobody, it just gives me a chance to get up and straighten my shorts out, actually. Think about that. All right, now we want to feature our very exciting and debonair and tired lead trumpet player, Mr. Charlie Davis, in his own arrangement of whatever it is he's going to play. I hope it's one of your favorites, because it sure ain't one of mine. I know that. Charlie Davis and a tune written by the Beatles folks. Not by their folks, but by the Beatles. It's called Something. And as soon as they get the title for it, we'll finish it and play it. Charlie Davis and his, what is that? That's a trumpet, right?
Thank you.
Charlie Davis. Beautiful. Thank you very much. Thank you. Nice try, Charlie.